What's good, YouTube? This is Good Helvetica, and today we're going to look at yet another weapon attachment not yet seen in Call of Duty, the folding bayonet. The only time we've had a bayonet in multiplayer was in World at War. Now, I don't know about you, but I love using non-traditional means of killing enemies in-game. Whether it be bumping someone with a riot shield, setting someone on fire with the flamethrower, or stabbing someone in the chest with the bayonet, I enjoy the challenge of a non-traditional kill, where you can easily get shot at and die, see the first few seconds of your death in the kill cam, and then skip the rest. You know that every time you kill an enemy player in a non-traditional fashion, they're going to take the time to watch that kill cam and see themselves get stabbed in the chest with a bayonet, because it just doesn't happen all that often. So to continue with this theme of weapon variants, another attachment must be introduced, and that attachment is the folding bayonet. To explain how this attachment would work, we're going to use one of the weapon variants which will include this attachment, the Chinese Type 56. This would essentially be a Black Ops 1 AK-47, with the addition of a World at War style bayonet folded under the barrel. When under the barrel, the weapon will function normally, but hit left on the D-pad and you'll fold the bayonet out. From there, you replace your traditional knife melee with the lunge of your bayonet. The bayonet's effective ability would be similar to the commando lunge from Modern Warfare 2. Now, commando knifing wasn't exactly a fan favorite, but with the addition of the bayonet on the end of a rifle, an extended melee makes sense. However, in order to balance this, the downside is that whenever you have the bayonet extended, the accuracy of your weapon will be affected in a negative fashion, lowering the stats by 1 or 2 at most. Fold the bayonet back in and your accuracy returns to normal. Another way to balance this attachment would be a counter. Battlefield has a counter to the knife in multiplayer, where if someone comes at you from the front, you have the opportunity to counter, struggle with the knife, and eventually turn their knife on them. This function could be similar to what happens in the World at War campaign when you get hit with a bonsai charge. Where one of the Japanese soldiers is about to stick you, you have the opportunity to hit the right stick, dodge the bayonet, and strike him in the neck with your K-bar. What do you think? Would this be a weapon attachment you'd like to see in-game? Let me know in the comments below. This has been Good Helvetica, and thanks for watching.